Hi, and welcome to the Hubblecast. A couple of months ago, we invited you to have a look at Hubble's vast science archives. Although scientists work with the data all the time, the public don't get to see many of the amazing images that are stored in there. And so it was really, really great to see so many of you delving into the archives and finding literally thousands of hidden treasures. Producing the stunning images that Hubble is famous for is not straightforward. Unlike your typical digital camera, which automatically sets things like contrast, exposure time, color balance, and so on, Hubble is not optimized to produce aesthetically pleasing pictures. It's optimized for science. Now, turning these scientific images into amazing pictures of the cosmos is not easy, because you have to tweak all of these variables by hand. Now, that's called image processing, and it's a mixture of science and aesthetics. So in this episode, we're going to show you some of the most gorgeous pictures that were entered into the Hidden Treasures image processing competition. All of the pictures you're about to see were found and processed by members of the public. As well as finding many beautiful observations that the public has never seen, you've really managed to impress us with your image processing skills. Congratulations! You have surprised us beyond our wildest imagination.